Ladies and gentlemen, for attention, 3, 2, and the trials of K1 World Slavic Counterweight Contest. And please welcome to your blue corner from Estonia, Vadim Lopatinka. He is 17 years old. He stands 172 centimeters tall. He's weighing at 63.6 kilos. His professional debut, but he is amateur Estonian Muay Thai champion representing Grand Club Estonia, Vadim Lopatinka. And his opponent, fighting out of the red corner, he is 16 years old. He stands 178 centimeters tall, official weight 62.7 kilograms. He's also a professional debut, representing Team Moisar from Estonia, Avari Tamsalu. Well, the bell rings, so we're in charge, Alexander Doroni.
Let's pick the rules, shake hands, and get back to our corners.
Round one.
Stop! Fight! Right?
The end of the first round. Take it off, please.
Push!
Thank you.
seconds out.
Minimum 2 ударов. Все отлично. Last round, time, fight!
Round 3! Ladies and gentlemen, after the end of action, we have unanimous decision. Your winner from the blue corner, Fatih Lapatica! Gun top! And your applause for his opponent, Alary Palsu. Blue Corner, please.